Welcome to your Stormwatch 9 webcast early on a Tuesday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. The heat and humidity lingering for one more day and the chance of some scattered storms out there. Looks like the best chances will be later this afternoon and on into this evening. Talking high temperatures today going anywhere from the 80s to even near 90 in a couple of southern locations. Along with that humidity, we are looking again at the chance of some scattered storms across the area. You'll notice a front back out to our west that will continue to slide towards us, and I think a couple of those showers or storms that will be out there later on this afternoon could have some locally heavy rain or some gusty winds with them. High temperatures today going anywhere from the lower range of the 80s up in the north country to upper 80s and lower 90s in southern spots. A possible sea breeze at the shoreline, but not before you get up into the mid 80s later on this afternoon. A look at Futurecast does show one round of showers and storms a possibility by 4 or 5 o'clock this afternoon, and there could be another one later on this evening as the front makes its way through back out to our west. I think once we get behind that, there will be less humid conditions, still warm temperatures, mid-70s up north to mid-80s in southern areas, but we will drastically lower the humidity levels for tomorrow and on into Thursday. From there, heat and humidity start to get back in here on Friday. Next chance of showers and storms will be on Saturday. We have our fourth named tropical system of the season. It is Tropical Storm Dolly, which is down in the Bay of Campeche and southern parts of the Gulf of Mexico, expected to affect Old Mexico over the next several days. As far as high temperatures today, we're in the 80s, that humidity around, and the chance of some scattered storms with that humidity into the afternoon and evening. If you're heading to the beaches, should be relatively dry through at least 2 or 3 o'clock this afternoon, so you can make a day of it once that fog burns off to partial sunshine, low tide at around 11:30 this morning. Extended forecast shows temperatures slipping back a couple of degrees, but again, lower humidity levels for tomorrow and Thursday. It kicks back up again on Friday with the heat in time for that chance of storms. I think much lower humidity levels and almost a touch of fall into the air starting Sunday.